It's afternoon in India. We're live, Paige.
It's afternoon in India.
Woo! Oh my god, it's got a...
Serious business. Good morning, hello, good afternoon, good evening, good night. All depending on where you are. In Salt Lake City, Utah, it's really early in the morning. And I'm here with the whole team, the fast team, the US national team, for a short track session. And my coach, Mitch, is gonna be conducting most of the live stream. Possibly.
Possibly, we'll see if there's much commentary.
If he's not also participating in the workout with his hockey skates.
Yep.
But today we're gonna go through a lot of drills, according to the program.
Get off the damn studio already. Let's go, time to get to work.
Gotta share all your secrets, right? There's gotta be some drills, some relay, some different stuff.
Right on the flat of the blades now. It's very painful. Again, when you get into this position, really push those knees forward. You don't want to be sitting back on the heels. Overemphasize the low on these toes, Brad, all right? Again, feel what you're doing. Don't look down at your feet. Break the habit. Feel what you're doing. Do the eyebrows really compact. There you go. Dorsiflex the back foot. Don't drag that toe. Krista, might help. Make sure your gaze doesn't go up and down. Just look at the same spot when you're doing up and down. Okay? There you go. Good, Kimmy. Down, don't you flex that back foot and low into that hip. Don't bring it down. Go. Hey, Mark, Chris. Hold. Make sure you really sink down, okay? Get compact in it. EJ, slow it down and make a little bit wider and smaller. That's what's going on. Thank you.
Oh, it's up in Ogden. Yeah. I was driving a mountain bike too, and I was walking in this morning. In order to get it to work, it's like,
sell all my other stuff.
Lock yourself in grip. Searching, yeah, I know that. Very solid.
Can you do the other foot?
The left or the right?
When you're on the left, the right is just like at the
side,
right?
Yep.
And then when you're on your right, the does left your left right stay here or does it?
Just a little cross. Just a little. Think about the tree dance position. Okay, you're not fully extended. It's just under you, but you don't want that right knee back here. You don't want it back here.
So keep it close.
Yeah, okay. Keep it close and just right behind. And in the beginning, it may stay behind this way. A little more until you get comfortable and trust that knee.
Okay.
Then you can shift it a little bit more forward.
Okay. Okay?
But it doesn't have to be fully extended. It shouldn't be fully extended. Paige, you watch on that right. You're really good leaning over and you're not twisting because right is really extended out. Keep that knee slightly bent, just not fighting. I mean, again, we don't want to reinforce that feeling of your knee fully extended, okay? Yeah, but your left looks really good. Yeah, that knee position, trusting it strong. out for it. You did both things at once, right? Okay.
That one, this head back.
Yeah, just because you did a meaningful work down. And on the right, your center of gravity.
Well, I really don't want to dip, but then I also want to balance.
But again, balancing on the right leg at a higher angle and a lot harder than the left. Because the left leg, you have more leg under your body when you're on the left. When you're on your right, your center of gravity's here, but your leg's here. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So it's much harder to stabilize on that right leg.
Yeah, because the knee is naturally.
That's why you got a really good concept in your hip. Foot. Don't let it move in. If you don't want to, your feet back hurt on the outstep of the leg. So outstep of the right and step of the left.
And two and you're done?
Yeah. So that last one is really good. Your left arm and feet back more. Yeah, if you've done each leg, lengthen the heel out. That one was good. Yeah, that was good. Still, there's a completely different one. Yeah, it's a good function. Thank you.
that was it for now. Hope you enjoyed watching. We'll put on some shoes and do a few jumps, dry land and turncable. But that was all for the live stream. Thanks for tuning in. And see you soon.